Please put your hands together for our next act tonight. Let's bring Lavini.
Thank you. years.
Okay, thank you. So Ray Sapper, stay on the horn here. Starting to wake up.
It's a new dawn.
Alright, here we go. Welcome to the Antifolk Fest.
Yeah.
I love a job, but I did that quick.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah. Clapton, right?
Yeah!
So back in the day, if you heard us, we used to do this little thing that went like, it went bomb, bomb, dang, 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 I didn't really work for him. I sat in my office and worked on my family. Kid Rock got one little thing for me.
Yeah.
It was that little idea. When Kid Rock came out with a record, he used my idea. I didn't care because he never sold me any records when I worked for him because I never really used to work for him.
You're all the schoolboy!
So anyway, that thing we used to do here, when you were here, we always used to go bomb to the bomb, dang, 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 and everybody loved it. And that was a song by Kid Rock that sold that 6 million records, right?
Yeah.
No, I have no problem with that.
Yeah,
you know why? Because where is Kid Rock right this second? Where is Kid Rock? Yeah. Sheryl Crow's house? Come on. Where are we? We are at the corner place. No hate here, it's all about the love and the pets. So hold on, I swayed that piece.